Hello everyone, welcome back to Lonely Sims. If you're new here, welcome. Today I am back with a new CAS and chat with me video. This is Mr. Elias Hart. He was supposed to be the father of a sim for a story that I'm making, but I didn't make him a witch at the beginning. I did like a tiny little tweet, but like I was frustrated and I tweeted about it because why can we not choose an occult after making a sim? I rarely remember to choose the occult before the making of the sim. And so I was really frustrated because I was like, I had finally gotten my mindset and I was like, okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make, because the point was to make the whole family. And then I got to the end and I'm like, oh, he's not a witch. Got it. Okay. Well then. So my voice is apparently just going to get raspier as we go. So I apologize in advance. But yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with Mr. Elias Hart, but I do like him. So I want to do something with him. And I guess I will figure that out someday, maybe. But that's that on him. I've been really into Supernatural Sims in general lately. I realized that I was making quite a few like werewolves, and I haven't made any mermaids. I have not played with a mermaid sim in ages. Literal ages. I probably played with mermaids sometime after getting, is it Island Paradise? What is the name of that pack? I don't remember the name of the pack that Sulani comes in. But, whatever that pack is, I know that I played with mermaids a bit. And maybe like once or twice. When I say a bit, I literally mean a bit. And I haven't played with them since. I've never thought too much about like mermaids and like my own personal realm of the supernatural. Not that like I don't think that they exist there, I just haven't given too much thought about them being in my own little world of supernatural beings. But I think that I want to try to incorporate them in the story that I am trying to make as well at some point. But they won't be like the main sims or anything, but I've just been really into making just all the occults. Well, we don't have too many, but like vampires and specifically witches. I've been trying to find some like CC that I think would really, really fit well in my game. I love witchy vibes. First of all, why is it so hard to find any like shirt? Why do I say like so much? First of all. But no, why is it so hard to find shirts that are not crop tops? I don't understand. If you know of any CC that I can see, fine, let just I'm so confused because I literally went through and downloaded a bunch of CC, right? And I promise y'all, it's coming. It's gonna be on my website. I have over 10 pages, probably over 12 pages at this point, because I went in and downloaded more stuff. And it's gonna be like just a document of all the CC that I have in my game. I don't know exactly how I'm gonna have it formatted yet, but the reason I haven't posted it is because I am not done downloading stuff. So maybe I should though, because I feel like this is the second video now that I'm posting that has CC in it, and it's probably a good thing for me to just like have that list available to y'all. So I think I'm going to try to get that uploaded on my website, not by the time this gets up, because this is going up today, but maybe like by the end of the week I'll try to get that up on my website, and the link is in the description below. But yeah, I've been looking for a CC. A lot of the CC that I have is from the Sims resource, I think. And I want to find other places because I feel like, I mean, I have stuff from other places too, don't get me wrong on that, but I am concerned about some of the websites that I was taken to, just because I haven't heard too many Simmers talk about them. and just like being concerned about viruses and stuff like that. I don't have anything, my computer hasn't like, my virus protection hasn't been like, oh my God, you know what I mean? But just the concern is still there. So there's that, but I'm still downloading stuff because I feel like I have not found everything that I want or need for this story that I'm working on, but just like my gameplay in general. Speaking of gameplay, I'm also looking for mods that make gameplay just better in general. I have a lot of the mainstream ones. I am thinking about replacing some of the mods that I have from a specific mod creator, modder, just because some of the things that they recently said made me very iffy on them and just like uncomfortable. And so I just am thinking about replacing some of them, but they are currently still in my game. And so when I post it, it'll likely still have that person's stuff. And they do use CurseForge, which I don't use because they are supporting things that I don't agree with. And I didn't download from CurseForge. They also have like another thing that you can download from that's not them. So I use that instead. And I think it's like Sim File Share or something like that. But yeah, I have a lot of gameplay mods, and it sucks because right before I found out about like what they said, I was like, oh, I need to go in and download more of their mods because there are so many more mods that I know that they have that I want, specifically about like witchy gameplay and stuff like that. I really love like I forgot what it was. I forgot the name of it, but if you know who I'm talking about, please don't like say names or anything in the comments. Just like, if you know, we don't need to spread, gossip and things like this is not what this channel is about. But if you do know who I'm talking about and you do have mods that can replace a lot of their mods and recommendations for that, please, please, please let me know in the comments. I desperately want to make sure that I have like I liked the variety of umbrellas. I forgot the name of that mod too, but it's like your Sims can basically have different colored umbrellas. I love that. I thought that added so much life to my game. And then also like, can I come over? I love that. Somebody I saw on Twitter, somebody said that there is a version of that in the relationship overhaul mod, and I do have that as well. So I need to go through and make sure that I have whatever port section of mod that was necessary for me to have that particular thing, because I love using that specific, what you call it, feature, the can I come over feature. But yeah, so there's that. Other than that, I don't know what else I wanted to talk about. Oh my gosh, I do actually. So y'all know about the login rewards they recently did. Now, I will say I did get all the rewards, right? I am a homemaker, stay-at-home girlfriend, whatever the flip you want to call it. Okay, I got a lot of time on my hands. But the thing that irritated me about it was the fact that like if somebody is off on vacation or they are dealing with family matters, they're not even on vacation, but they're just dealing with family matters and they literally do not have the time to get on their computer. It just felt very ill for this game specifically. Like for The Sims 4, it felt really ill because we've spent a lot of money. Even if you play the game for free, the base game for free, if you have any packs, you've spent money on this game, okay? Okay, not any packs, because they do sometimes give kits away for free. But like if you have any expansion packs, game packs, I don't think they've given away any free stuff packs like to the masses. But if you have those, you've paid to really, really, really play this game, right? And it just feels really gross. And you've paid a lot of money in terms of what you get. Let's clear that up. You pay a lot in terms of what you get for the game. So it just felt really gross, the whole reward, login reward thing. It also kind of felt like they were using The Sims 4 as testing grounds for whatever Project Renee is gonna be. And I don't love that either. I don't love that either, but it is what it is, and it was what it was, and I hope that they don't do it again. But I am going to go ahead and get out of here. I hope y'all have a beautiful week, and I will catch you in the next video. Bye.